factory has brought a lot of improvement of the livelihoods and day-to-day living of the people. Examples of projects are such as drainage, roading, community hall, building of bridges, bus shelters, temple repair, church repair, school fence repairing, computer donation to schools. All these are regarded as community development projects. There is no way that each member is neglected. Each member has equal right in decision making.
Sometimes what happens when we read and write, we tell, people doesn't understand. But when they see the pictures which you have presented, they basically they put the brain on that and they see the impact of it. And I would say, yeah, that is one step ahead.